5 most accurate. Now your TV5 First Alert forecast.
I'm First Alert Meteorologist Mathieu Mondro with your Monday morning forecast update. And as we go into today, we are still tracking a First Alert weather day for excessive heat across mid-Michigan and levels of humidity too. Our heat index values as we go into the afternoon today, peaking at around 95 degrees. Some areas could even be a little bit higher than that, but dew points will be near 70 degrees. Our actual highs for today will be into the low 90s as well. So that's once you have all these ingredients factored together where we're seeing this excessive heat for today. Take a look at your heat index forecast too. Even just by noon, we're approaching that 90 degree mark, and then we're above 90 for the entirety of the afternoon and the early evening. We actually don't see the heat index falling back below 90 degrees until about 8 o'clock this upcoming evening. Our highs across the thumb, 88 to 89 degrees. The rest of mid-Michigan closer to about 91. So again, quite a hot day is expected here. Rainfall wise, not seeing much for today at all. Could see an isolated pop-up shower. The better chance of rain, at least for the start of the week, comes in tomorrow, but that also does come with a slight risk for severe weather. So we do want to give you that first alert right now that a potential line of thunderstorms tomorrow could actually bring some severe wind gusts, severe straight line wind gusts specifically, and some large hail along with that. So here we are for today. Again, only an isolated chance for a pop-up shower or thunderstorm. If anything, more of a partly to mostly cloudy sky. By tomorrow morning, we could see a couple of rain showers moving through mid-Michigan. If it is especially more widespread or scattered, then that could pull away some of the fuel for the storms as we head towards the middle of your Tuesday. If we happen to see only isolated showers and storms in the morning, that would lead to a better chance of those storms as we head towards midday. So take a look at this by around noon or 1 o'clock. This right here is again more of that situation where we don't see very much rain earlier in the morning on Tuesday. That would lead to that stronger line of thunderstorms with those severe straight line wind gusts and that large hail moving from west to east across mid-Michigan, eventually leaving once we head towards dinner time. The rest of the evening after that should be pretty quiet. But if we see these storms tomorrow, one thing it will also do to the forecast is actually cool down these temperatures a little bit more. We're still playing this on the safer side as of right now with a high of 90 degrees. Either way, expected to be quite warm and especially humid as we start off the week. But then once we fall back to the mid to low 80s Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and with some lower humidity by then, conditions will turn a little bit more comfortable across mid-Michigan.
Stay with WNEM TV5 on air, on the go, and online for more news and weather updates.